Well, good morning, everybody. Guess what? It's time to get into the advent calendar. Oh my God, I feel like I've had this forever. All right, if you want to see the details about what this box is, it's the May Paper Co. 2022 Advent Calendar. I picked up the personal wide in the wrapped edition. I will link up my intro video in the card so you can take a look at my first attempt at opening this and then realizing that I was a bit early. So go to that one, have a look, get the details, and then come back here because today we are opening up the first and the second envelope because I was supposed to start this yesterday. For some reason, I had it in my head as the 14th, and today's the 14th, and really I was supposed to start on the 13th. So we're gonna be opening up number one and number two, and this will kick off a daily series of videos through to Christmas Day, I think it is. Yes, Christmas Day, where we'll open up one envelope each day. All right, not the details. Let's get into the fun part. All right, so part one, let's see what's in here. I really don't want to ruin these stickers. There we go, okay. Oh, I've always wanted one of these clicky containers because I've got a couple of these cards. And May's got these in her promo shots. So we've got the card container with May's logo on the corner. And looks like we've got a couple of cards in here. Let's take a look. What do we have? So I'm gonna put these on the black background because they're clear, make it a bit easier to see what they are. So I am living with abundance. I always overcome obstacles. So looks like these are really cool, like affirmation cards. I nourish myself with kind words and joyful foods. All I need is within me right now. I really like these. I'm excited to accomplish great things today. What a great way to start your day. Okay, I really love these. Okay, I do not rise and fall for another. Interesting. So many things I can take from that. Okay, I embrace change seamlessly and rise to the new opportunity it presents. That's a good one. And then note to self, I'm going to make you so proud. That's what it says. That is cool. I really like these. And I don't think I've seen these cards in her shop before, so I think these might be exclusives. And I really want to open up the card to get the details for it, but I can't open up this one, which has all of the details of what these are, without seeing the spoilers for everything that's coming. So I'm making a conscious choice not to open that card up. But I really love these, and I love that it's coming in like this container thingy, which is cool because you can keep them all nice and safe for the year. Okay, so that was day one. And let's open up day two. Now this one's a bit bigger. It's flexi. Hey, I'm getting the hang of it. Oh, this makes me wish that I had ordered the personal size. Oh, okay, so these are personal wide, monthly covered dashboard vellum set. So you have the 01, so it looks like it's the monthly number at the bottom. Wait a second, let me get you into frame. All right, so we've got the name of the month, the chapter of the year, so January is chapter one, and then we have the number in nice big writing at the bottom. I really love these. I so wish that I had ordered this in personal size because now I'm gonna be in a personal planner. Oh, okay, I really love that. See, this all makes me think that maybe I should have stayed in B6 or personal wide for next year. But anyway, we'll get into that later. So we have day one and day two of the May Paper Co. Advent Calendar. Come back tomorrow to check out what's in day three, and I'll see you every day through to the 25th or Christmas Day. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the bell and do all the things. Have a great day. Have fun. Stay safe. See ya.